Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there and tell you how I became the French bread.